We present for you the Johnny Holiday Little Theater Singers with a special song for my friend, Captain Dan.
Look in the sky, traffic watchers. Up in the sky, there's our man. Up in the air, Junior Birdman. Good morning, Captain Dan.
Okay, thank you very much, kids, and good morning, everybody. Traffic is moving very well for this time of the morning.
I love Washington, D.C. It's a beautiful city. It's a beautiful city to see from the air. You look down at the Potomac River, Capitol, Washington Monument. It's just a fantastic sight. One of the things I enjoy most in my job is visiting the elementary schools in the metropolitan area. We have so many children being injured, killed, and maimed on the way to and from school. So I talk to the kids and show them the helicopter and get them to get involved in thinking about traffic safety even after I leave.
All right, kids. Shouting and screaming, you want to know who Captain Dan is. Well, I fly this little helicopter here for radio station WWDC in Washington. And my job is to report on rush hour traffic conditions in the morning and in the afternoon. But that's my job. I watch the traffic. I'm a traffic watcher. No laugh, because that's why I've come to talk to you today about that very thing, watching the traffic. Traffic watches. I'm going to keep repeating that for the next couple of minutes. Traffic watches, because you're not paying attention to what you're doing. You're not listening to the safety patrols on the way to or from school. You're not watching the crossing guard ladies. You step off the curb without looking in both directions, without being a traffic watcher, without watching the traffic, and we have an accident. And let me tell you something, we have an accident just like that just about every single day of the year involving an elementary school boy or girl, and almost all the time, it's your fault. It's your fault because you're not paying attention to what you're doing. You're not watching the traffic. You're not being traffic watchers. To school, from school, after school, on the weekends, anytime you're out of doors, even when you're riding in the family car. That's right. Never stand up when the car is moving. Keep your safety belts fastened in the front or back seat. Keep your head and your hands inside when the windows are open, and watch the traffic. We want you to be traffic watchers to school, from school, after school, on the weekends, when you're riding in the family car, and particularly during that long summer holiday that's coming up. Watch the traffic. We want you to be traffic watchers. Let me hear it. 5x5, the first time. What do we want you to be?
Traffic watchers!
I know you can do better. Come on, sack it to me. What do we want you to be? Traffic watchers, don't you ever forget it. Traffic watchers, it might be the most important thing you'll ever remember.
How you doing? Pretty hot down here. How you doing? What's your name?
Francis.
Francis what?
De Benedetto.
And where are you from?
Mason Street.
Mason Street, here in?
Asian Street.
Oh, is that in Wheaton?
No.
Where, Silver Spring? Rockville?
Yeah.
Must be one of those places. How you doing?
Fine.
Look at those blue eyes. See those blue eyes? Oh, there are more second grade. I thought maybe these were just a
Dan.
Few. Your name's Dan? Dan what?
Fresh.
Got just one. No, listen, give me a smile.
That's great. You know, you can't smile because he's a monkey.
Well, the other one will come in. Don't sweat it.
There isn't anything more rewarding in the whole world to me personally than adulation by children, because it is truly honest. When they like you, they let you know it. And when they don't like you, they let you know that too.
As I thread my way along the sky,